Special friends. I want you to have this sealed envelope. No, no, don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close.
Stay a while and listen.
There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden. And your bright spirit will fade before growing emptiness.
This is super depressing.
When that happens, my boy, be ready for this.
If anyone's wondering why I'm reading really badly, it's because my microphone is right in front of us. And Grandpa died. Well, that's... by far the weirdest intro to any game I've ever played. Soul is being crushed. Hooray! I'm gonna click on it. Aw, I can't. I can't.
If you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me. I lost sight, and most of real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I chose. I can close the gate. get to know. And now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Absolutely crazy that Lewis is still alive, because I don't know how long ago my grandfather was supposed to have died, but it's definitely double digits, because they expressed it as XX. half a mile to Stardew Valley, eh? I should mention that the thing I find really interesting. Shut up, bird. In comparison to Harvest Moon, is that there is a crafting system, which I should mention is almost a definite thing with indie games these days. You received 15 Parsnip seeds. Here's a little something to get used to.
Thank you. where we're gonna put our crops, I guess. Out right in front of the house. Alright, so I've planted all of my seeds, and now I actually need to go cut down all of the wood because I need a chest or else I'm not gonna be able to function. So, that is the one big problem I found, is the extreme limit on the inventory, but it is easily bypassed by just building chests. Which is not to say that building chests is easy, because it takes a ton of wood, but I also need to watch my energy meter. Yes, I think that's just enough. So I'm gonna go inside. Been a successful first day. I think this is where I'm going to call it quits for the first episode. So I hope all of you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know. Hopefully I'll be remembering to actually record more. Bye!